Hi, I'm attorney Chad Enderman with Glasheen Vias and Enderman, here with my law partner Kevin Glasheen. Kevin, how long does a typical personal injury case take to finish up?
Well, you know, I'll give you a typical lawyer answer, which is it depends. So if it's a relatively smaller case with injuries that resolve quickly, those can often be settled without filing a lawsuit, and that might take 4 or 5 months to resolve. More serious injury cases usually require us to at least file a lawsuit to develop the evidence, and we can often resolve those in about a year.
And is injury or catastrophic injury cases take longer than death cases to resolve?
You know, they often do, because injuries can be complicated. You need medical evidence, and you really need to let somebody heal before you can value their case.
Thank you.